everyone. If you guys are awesome, if you guys are blessed and you've had a lovely week, it's your girl Blessings coming at you with another video because it's Sunday. It's a really exciting time here and I'm really super excited for this video. I'm not sure if the light comes out perfect on the camera. I hope it does. Sometimes it really does. And this is my look. I'm kind of like spotting an afro look. Okay, someone is too excited. Really love it. Looks like people have called me also today. A lawyer. You know, just looking very interesting. So, I've got another topic I'd like to talk about. And I can hear a sound. It's not from me. Sorry. It's not from me, is it? Yeah, it's not. I don't know where it's coming from. Just ignore the sound anyway. If it's making that weird noise, just ignore it. Definitely not coming from my car. Anyway, so guys, I've got a video that I'd like to talk about. I'm probably just going to wind up a bit more. I mean, it's really, really hot, but I'm just going to wind up a bit more. The weather is amazing. Like, I could not ask for a better weather. So I just want to talk quickly about a topic and it's called revenge. For me, I've been through certain things in life and one of the things I've come to know is the best revenge you could ever pray for or desire for, or you know, whatever anyone has done to you to hurt your feelings, to bring you down, to break you, whether it's to betray you in any way, shape or form, or to try to destroy you or bring you down or break up with you or try to get something that is very valuable from you, the best revenge you can do is to rise above it. I'm telling you, the best revenge you can do is to be successful. The best revenge is to be successful. Like, you know, for example, you're working in a company and someone just decides that they can't handle, they're jealous of you and they decide to kind of destroy your image by putting up all the stories and maybe you end up getting sacked or whatever reason, or maybe someone broke up with you after you've done for them, or maybe someone cheat on you, whatever. The best revenge you can give to them is when you're successful, is when 5 years time, 3 years time, 2 years time, 1 year time, they look back and think, wow, so I was gonna break her, but instead she's actually sorry. I was gonna break him, instead he's sorry. That's the best revenge you can do. And this is what I'm gonna do to encourage us, like, let's just keep focused. It's painful when you're going through something, but the best revenge, I'm telling you, anyone has ever had is to be successful, is to rise above it. When someone tells you no, and then you come back better and you do other great things and you achieve so much, they are pushing you to your success story. And that's what I want for myself. Honestly, like, I want every battle that I go through to make me stronger and for everything to be a success through my life. Like, I want to be 100% better than what the person thought of me or what did even think of me, whatever the case may be. And that's what I have for you as well. So just stay focused. Let's all encourage each other and stay focused. And hopefully we'll have a blessed, amazing, full of testimony week. And I can't wait to share more, guys. Thank you very much for tuning in. Hope you have a lovely week. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye-bye now.